Hi everyone, I'm Cherry, leader of Myanmar Healthcare Service Agency from Myanmar. This family is also from Myanmar. They only have one daughter, name is Thu Mon Thar. She lived healthily for 3.5 years and then she suddenly started to nose bleeding and vomiting of blood in 2020 November. They immediately took her to the hospital and after the checkup, they discovered that she has aplastic anemia. Patient condition got worse after trying to treat in Myanmar. So they decide to come Apollo Hospital for better treatment. They took their daughter's medical checkup form to Myanmar Healthcare Service office in Yangon, Myanmar. I sent it to Dr. Gaurav Kharya, Apollo Hospital for consultation. Within a day, we informed the patient family about the treatment.
Hello, I'm mother of Thu Mon Thar, Cellular, his father, you too. We got suggestion from Dr. Gaurav about bone marrow transplant and course of treatment. And due to immediate response and respect for patients from Dr. Apollo Hospital and Cherry, so we strongly decided to choose Apollo Hospital for bone marrow transplant. We got the best and fastest treatment by Dr. Gaurav and BMD Dean, and Apollo Hospital and Cherry also give us good advice and service. Due to the right and better treatment, our daughter's bone marrow transplant was finished successfully. Thank you all.
Namaste. Greetings from Indraprastha Apollo Hospital. I'm Dr. Gaurav Kharya, and I work as a clinical lead at Center for Bone Marrow Transplant and Cellular Therapy at Indraprastha Apollo Hospital, New Delhi. You've just met this little angel by the name Thu Mon Thar and her lovely parents. So Thu Mon Thar is from Myanmar, and she came to us with a not so uncommon condition, which is called as aplastic anemia. Aplastic anemia is a disease where the bone marrow stops working. And the only way and the best possible way to cure it is by offering a bone marrow transplant. Now, when she came to us, she was not in a very good shape. She had multiple episodes of bleeding. She has required multiple transfusions, and unfortunately, she had an intracranial bleed also. So transplant was sort of an emergency for her. So after initially stabilizing her, we then took her for a bone marrow transplant. Now, she's the only girl, she's the only child of the parents. So unfortunately, we do not have a full match, HLA match donor. So we did transplant using one of the parent as donor. And fortunately, she did very well. She had some bit of antibodies also against the donor, but we tried our best to neutralize those antibodies, and then we took her up for transplant. Her transplant course was uneventful, she was discharged around 3 weeks post transplant, and she's now close to 3 months, 4 months post bone marrow transplant. She's doing very well, and she's looking forward to going back to her country, Myanmar. I wish Thu Mon Thar all the very best in her future life. Thank you.